Finally, I was getting bored. And when I get bored, prisoners start losing limbs.
It doesn't matter what happens to me, Commander. Just take her down!
Let me speak to Father.
Release Taurian, and I'll see what I can do.
You actually care for the life of this crawling worm? Pathetic. What did Father ever see in you? Did he really think you could steal my throne?
You are not worthy of the throne. You are not fit to rule the Eternal Empire.
I'm more deserving than your new puppet. She can't even protect her own people.
You sick, twisted... Taurian didn't deserve to die like that.
Only the strong get what they deserve. Isn't that right, Father?
She won't stop until all your allies lie dead at her feet. You know what you must do.
Even Valkorion is too scared to face me now that my chains are broken.
We aren't afraid.
Enough blood has been spilled. This has to stop.
Do you have any last words before I end this pitiful family reunion?
I've given you every chance, Vayne. But you left me no choice. You can't be safe.
I never wanted to be.